Oil prices rose in early trading on Wednesday, as markets focused on tight supplies ahead of winter and the soft landing of the U.S. economy. By 0015 GMT, Brent crude futures rose 33 cents, or 0.4%, to $94.29 per barrel. U.S. West Texas Intermediate crude futures also rose 31 cents, or 0.3%, to $90.70.